Alright, so now it's boiling. Okay. Still need to get the other butter melted. But you're gonna need a wooden spoon. I think I use this little one. I kinda like it. Alright, so we have our wooden spoon, we have our butter and our thing all melted, and now we're going to add our flour. All at once. I'm kind of trying to do it. Alright, so now you kind of continue to stir and continue to stir it. You want to keep it on the high heat. And it'll turn into a ball when it's ready. So, let me try and hold it. I'm trying to do it like this. See how it's almost kind of pulling away from the sides? Continue to mix. So I'm gonna mix really quick. I'm gonna put this right here.